And here we go. Pre-baiting, Orleans Park, Perrysburg, Ohio.
Ryan's becoming a master pre-baiter.
That's right.
Look, see the picture of me?
And Chip finding his energy for the morning, his motivation.
Here we go. Okay. I see him do that. I think of an old trebuchet.
Yeah. Same idea. Yep.
Cool. I'm not prepared yet.
Watch out for that tree.
And Brian with the 12-foot carp rod.
Hey, you know, you moving that step to the right?
Did that help?
Yeah, because if you didn't, you'd have had about 4 foot of that line tangled in that tree.
I think I got it at least.
Well, I'll tell you what, that ball of pack bait had a splashdown like you or me cannonballing out there.
Uh-oh. See that? I got a bite. Yep, I got it.
Fish on.
Nope. Just pulled it. I pulled
fish
it out.
Off.
Dude, I had one. Son of a gun.
Well, I'm sitting my back down.
Get it!
I got it!
You got it!
Get the net! Get the net!
I got him, buddy! Holy crap! Holy mother, I got him! Oh yeah! I got him! Oh man! Going get the net!
I got the net!
Okay! That was a screamer!
That was a screamer!
Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Come on! Alright, keep on yours! Dude, he feels pretty decent. Not bad. If I'd have to guess, 2 foot long.
That thing took off like a bat.
You telling me? I cranked the drag up. Shoot, Bill, I'm over by your line. Somewhere.
I'm off that away.
We're okay.
So you're?
I'm on the other side of it. Chip, follow me. Oh my gosh, did you see that?
He looked at you.
Get around here, bud.
Shit. Get over here, Chip.
I'm coming.
Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's what, whoa.
He's a fighter.
Dude, this one's big. I'm getting nervous, my hands are freaking shaking.
There he is, he's back out there again.
He's bigger than 2 foot. Okay, he's over here, Chip. Hang on.
Yeah.
Dude, this one. This is big. I hope you got your scale with you, Bill.
Yeah.
I'm just going to stand right in here until he gets...
Dude, this one's pretty big.
That's nice.
Okay, this is going to be in two separate sections because I thought I was getting a bite.
Nope. and my line is over yours. Okay, Chip, come over here. I'm going to try to get him out.
All right.
Try to get him out. Try to get him out. Okay.
He's getting low. Look.
Did you see him?
He's got a big belly.
Kyle. Are you serious? Don't try to do it that way.
Okay.
He's going to freak out.
How do you do?
I'm just trying to keep the video centered.
Pulling drag. Keep pulling the drag in. Yeah. Come on. This isn't no 60 pounder. But you know what? Now, when you go to net him, I'll get him over the net, lift, and just pull straight back so he gets sucked into the base of the net. Don't lift up. Because he'll jump out. I hope I can get him in, dude, because I'm running out of... I hope the hook doesn't pull. Please don't pull. Please don't pull. Dude, you got sandals on. Okay, he's over there. See him?
Yep, I see him. No, I don't.
He's right there.
Tired. Cool. Got him! That's what I'm talking about.
Go.
Okay, and here we have slinging pack bait with the 12-foot rod. This is attempt number one.
Now we'll try this at home.
Good. Here we go.
And there it is, folks.
Don't try a decisional either.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, we are trained professional idiots. Do not try this at home.
Hang on. Dude, I hope I get that down. I think I can. Oh, I can! There we go. We live to fight another day.
Rock on. Okay, here we have attempt number two, slinging pack bait with the 12-foot rod.
Hopefully, I'm gonna hit a tree.
What if you don't go straight with Brian? Stop.
What?
What if you aim yourself? Stop and go that way. You just go right to here, to the opening. Your opening's wider.
Whoa. Ready? Ready to go?
Yep. That is like a trebuchet, man. That thing, it just takes off slow and graceful and just whoosh.
It didn't go too far out. I don't think I hit it 100 yards yet.
No.
One more.
Okay. Attempt number three, slinging pack bait with the 12-foot rod.
There you go, you got a little distance of that one. That's a good shot.
Get it!
I got it!
You got it!
Get the net!
I got him, buddy! Holy crap! Holy mother, I got him! Oh yeah! I got him! Oh man! So we'll get the net.
I got the net.
Okay. That was a screamer.
That was a screamer.
Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Alright, keep my ears.
Dude, he feels pretty decent.
Not bad. If I'd have to guess, 2 foot long.
That thing took off like a bat.
You telling me? I cranked the drag up. Shoot, Bill, I'm over by your line. Somewhere.
I'm off that away.
We're okay.
So you're?
I'm on the other side of it.